There's a story behind the table tennis table that we always like to tell. Like with many charities, money's difficult for us. And if there's a government grant or some grant available, more often than not, we'll put in for something and see what we can get out of it. Now, I'm not naive enough to think that if I give my residents a state-of-the-art, all singing, all dancing table tennis table, that this is suddenly going to turn their lives around and their problems with mental illness are going to disappear overnight. I know that's not the case. However, I think that most of us enjoy the best of one or two things in life. And you know what? Mostly our residents don't. So I just wanted them to have something state-of-the-art. So the first question then, what is Servants? Well, quite simply, Servants Community Housing was established in 1986 to house and look after single people at risk of homelessness. So for the last 28 years, Servants has been operating in Hawthorne, and in the last 4 or 5 years, we've opened new facilities in Kew, where we house a total of 89 people. And we aim to house everybody with respect, dignity, and hope.
I think it's the environment, the community, and it's and the motto that they have is really, well, I mean, I'm wearing this t-shirt not because I was being filmed, but I just happened to be in the rotation that I use for clothing. And their respect, dignity, hope is a brilliant motto, you know. And one other little one I'd like to add is compassion. And the key that they give me, I haven't had one of these for about 5 years. And this is like respect, dignity, hope to me. And the other word I like to add is compassion to this, because it's definitely compassion that creates the environment around here.
The thing that continually strikes me here in Carrickle is just the gratitude of the people. Continually people come up and say, this is the best place I've ever lived. We really love it here, you know, they're going to carry me out of here in a box, you know, I hope I can live till I'm 100 because I'm really enjoying it, and that's amazing.
I'd like to do some volunteer work and put back into the community because I've received so much. I feel like I should be giving back so other people can get ahead as well.
You know, people have said to me about Christmas time, you know, I haven't got any family to go to, this is my family, this is my home now, these people here are my family. And so we talk about a lot of things, and all of them are true, but for a lot of people here, it's about home. It's to have a place that you can call your own, and you're safe, you're comfortable, you're looked after, and I just feel it's a privilege to be part of that.
Yeah, my life well is I started when I came here, and as you can see, there's different things on there, and it's all like a remembrance, and it lifts me. Now my eldest son said to me, he's 42 now I think, and he said to me, I've got my dad back after 5 years, so it's really good.